possible comparative cues now. The private broadcaster Skynet came out with a statement saying that they expect the monsoon to start on time this time around, and they expect it to hit the Bay of Bengal by the 25th of May. G.P. Sharma, the Vice President of Meteorology at Skynet Weather Services, joins us on the phone line from Delhi to talk about that. Mr. Sharma, if you could just give us your prognosis or your forecast. When do you expect the monsoons to hit, and do you expect it to be normal, at least in the early part of the monsoon?
This is the monsoon arrival right on time. And as you know, the sugar level in many cases was at 13, but anything between 13 and 5, that is considered as normal. And the estimates are still alive around 27th of May or so. And then it could be within about 2 or 4 days, within about 27 May and 1st of June, expected monsoon to arrive by great levels. And prior to that, you know, the Blue Islands and all, so if anyone look at that complete Blue Island, they got covered by before 25th May, actually 20th of June is the normal date. Expect that also to happen, okay?
Okay. Mr. Sharma, you know, Skynet has had a view contrary to the Met Department. They are expecting a slightly subpar monsoon, 93%, and we all had forecast initially at 102%. Over the past 3 or 4 weeks since you have put out that forecast, have you got more evidence to support what your 102 forecast?
Yes, that Monday monsoon with a rainfall of 102% of LPA. Except for that, we still feel that the monsoon should be normal. Yes, 102% of the margin of error, that should be alright. And there are no adverse signals or anything at the withdrawal pressure of the coming of the monsoon or its further progress. At this stage, I don't see any of those things happening.
So, my chances are El Nino.
You see, El Nino has been there earlier, right? Yes, El Nino is there. There is no denial that El Nino is there. But this is the slowest escalation of El Nino which I have seen in my recent history. But it has stuck to a very low Nino index. Nino index is the condition of the El Nino gravity. And that's the lowest. It's 0.6 at the moment. 0.5 is the threshold value. And for the last 5 consecutive weekly months, it is maintaining at 0.5, 0.6, 0.6, 0.7. This is not very alarming. And I expect it to be so in the coming days also. So in spite of the years coming and being there, there are many other parameters which we take into account. And there are positive at the moment. So it's nothing alarming. I still feel that it should be okay.
Okay. Just to Ralph, have you got any more evidence of what this trend could be this time around?
We will come up with the progress of the monsoon, but as it is, how are we going to progress on the major parts of the country after its arrival? That's around 15th of May, we will come up with, and at the moment we are working on that. That's it.
All right, Mr. Sharma, we'll leave it at that. Thank you very much for joining us.